In this session, we will solve problems based on thermal and chemical effect of current. First, we are going to discuss type of problems, multiple choice question having one single correct answer. Because in IIT pattern, we have multiple choice question with single answer and then with more than one correct answer. First, we will see problems, questions where one single answer is the correct answer. The first question, there are two coils in the heater. When one coil is used, water in the kettle, electric kettle boils in 10 minutes. When other coil is used, the same quantity of water boils in 15 minutes. How long it will take for water to boil when the two coils are used in parallel? That is the question, and we have been given the option A, B, C, D. Okay. Now, this is based on the heating effect. So, first let us write formula for heat developed when we use a resistance V squared by RT. This is the fundamental formula. First case, when we are using the first coil, its resistance is R1 and the time taken is T1. Second case, when we are using the next coil, it becomes V squared by RT2. From this, we can find R1 and R2. So, R1 is V square T1 by H. R2 is V square T2 by H. When the two coils are connected in parallel, R effective will be R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. Okay. Now, how long it is going to take for the same quantity of water to boil? Therefore, the same H, we should have the same H. Let us take H equal to V square T by R effective. Okay. Now, let us substitute for R effective. R effective, first let us simplify. Okay. So, R effective is equal to R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. So, V square T1 by H into V square T2 by H divided by R1 plus R2, that is V square by H T1 plus T2. We can cancel one V square by H. So, this becomes V square by H T1 T2 by T1 plus T2. This is simplification for R effective. Now, let us substitute it in the previous equation. So, H is equal to V square T divided by V square by H into T1 T2 by T1 plus T2. Cross multiply H V square by H V square into T1 T2 by T1 plus T2 equal to T. So, this cancels and so T is equal to T1 T2 by T1 plus T2. Now, let us substitute the numbers. T1 is 10 minutes. This is 15 minutes. This is 25. So, T equal to 6 minutes. T equal to 6 minutes. Answer A, option A.